everybody. I have not vlogged today, and since last week I didn't vlog at all, I'm going to try to be much better because I just uploaded my new daily vlog like 10 minutes ago, and there wasn't very much stuff on that. It was like 6 minutes long, so I'm really sorry, guys. So we are going, we are going to try this again this week. So as you guys can see, I'm with my mom. Tonight we have some family in town from Tennessee, so we are doing a little mini barbecue. I'm going early, boyfriend is coming later tonight, and we're gonna go pick up my uncle, and we're gonna do a little barbecue, so I'm super excited about it. But that's basically what's going on today. This morning I didn't do too much, I just kinda hung out, and you guys saw before this clip some footage of me making coffee with my new very yummy pumpkin spice latte creamer, so that's all that's gonna be going on today, guys, so I will catch up with you in a little bit. Hi guys, I left my camera at my mom's last night, and as you guys can tell, maybe, I am in my mom's kitchen because this morning I went all the way to campus because today is supposed to be my long day and my first class was canceled, so I don't have class till later this afternoon. So me and mom, who is being so nice and making me breakfast, are gonna hang out at her house today because it's kind of cold outside and my chest hurts a little, so it's nicer to hang out at her house than on campus anyway. And we're gonna go do an errand, and then I have class this evening. So it's not too busy of a day, but it's a nice change of pace from having to be at class all day. So I will check it back in with you guys in a little bit, and we'll probably be hanging out today with mom. So I'll see you guys later. Hi everybody, so I didn't really vlog this afternoon with my mom. I just kinda hung out with her, hung out at home, warmed up a little bit because I was freezing cold. And then I just went to class, so it wasn't too exciting of an afternoon. One cool thing that my mom did, which was super nice, was, okay, she got me this. And I don't know if I've ever said on this channel before or anything of that nature, that at the beginning of the year, right before I started YouTubing, I had come down with pneumonia, and I was sick for a while. I was really, really sick and had to stay at home for 3 to 4 weeks. And I had a lot of trouble breathing, and I was having a really, really hard time, and I was sick for a long time at the beginning of the year and a little bit at the end of last year. So this year what I have noticed quite a bit, which from what my doctor has said is quite often with people who have lived through pneumonia, is that they often have a lot of chest and lung problems, and it was really bad. And what I've noticed this year is that this lung and all the way at my back down this side really super hurts when it gets cold, especially in the air. When the air gets cold, I like cough and it hurts. Everything's in pain. It's hard for me to breathe. And I've talked to my doctor about it, and he basically said that it's just from residual scarring on my lung because this one was so filled with water. So basically it can go away, but it will be something I have to deal with for quite some time. So I have to try to get through this winter because, as you guys know, I'll be graduating in December and I just want to get done with school. So this morning when my class got canceled and I was at my mom's, I was complaining about it and everything was cold, I was freezing. And so when we went to Target, my mom bought me this. And I call these a moo-moos. I don't know what you guys probably call them, but I'll put it on. It basically just goes over like this, and it's like a turtleneck. So the idea is that I can kind of hold it up like this. Granted, I'm going to look probably like a creeper wearing it, but it's gonna help me in the long run because hopefully it'll keep the cold air out of my lungs. So I hope that this will help. It's nice and warm, I have to say that. Oop. And I did wear it. I did wear this when we went from Target to Walmart, and I was super excited because it worked and it was super warm and my lungs didn't hurt as much. So I'm hoping that that will help a lot. Other than that, you guys, I'm not doing too much this evening. I'm super tired because... Hi guys, so we're in the car again and I need to figure out a better way to do this or get a mount for you guys so I can just chat. So I'm gonna try and do this. Don't know how awesome this footage is gonna be, guys, but we'll try it. So we're in the car. I'm leaving my boyfriend's work at the moment because he had asked me to come and bring him something just as a little pick-me-up, because at his work, they've been working him severely hard as of late, and so I just want to make sure that he's awake and everything for today. So went ahead and did that this morning, just got ready, took my sweet time, didn't do too much. And now we are gonna go and meet my mom because today is the college grad fair at my school. So I told you guys about that last time I checked in with you guys last night. So basically the grad fair is we get to go and we get to kind of look at cap and gowns, what frames are gonna come with my diploma, if I need extra diplomas. And at the moment, I'm kind of thinking that I want to order 2 extra diplomas, which I know who the heck needs 3 diplomas, and they're not for me. I'm thinking, as part of my parents' Christmas presents, I'm going to give them each a copy of my diploma so they can hang them up on their wall. Just because as of right now, my little brother doesn't seem to be wanting to go to college, and that's totally fine, but I might be the only one who will graduate from college. And so they've helped me so much, and I want them, you know, to have something they can see. And of course we'll be taking graduation photos and those kind of things, but I want to make sure that, you know, they know how thankful I am that they've helped me get through school, because it's been a challenge, let me tell you guys. So, hi guys, I just got to my mom's house and my stepdad just tried to hit me with his van. I pulled up to the house and he like backed up really quick to try to scare the bejeebers out of me. How mean is he? We're gonna get him back. I'm determined. All right, but anyway, we're at mom's house now. We just have to find her. Look at the evil cat. I swear this cat is the reincarnation of the devil. He hates me get to pieces. Huh. I don't want him to bite me.
You're a chicken.
He does it.
I know he does it. He bites everybody.
Oh, it hurts for a second.
Yeah. Whatever. Hello, everybody. So we're back at my mom's house, and I didn't take you guys actually, I guess, quote unquote, shopping with us. We went, and the most exciting thing we did is we went and picked up my cap and gown today. So I'm really excited. And then we went to Marshall's and we went to TJ Maxx, and my mom cried when we went and picked up my cap and gown. Come on, Mom.
Yes, I did.
Yeah. So we did that, and now we're back at her house. So we're gonna hang out. I will be hanging out here for a little bit, and then probably going home to go and do some stuff. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Look, I was taking a picture for my dad, but look at my cap and gown. 2014, my school, and then there's my honor cord. I'm so excited, guys. Just had to show you real quick. Oh my gosh. Hi guys, I'm still at Mom's. So, I'm hanging out here as you guys know, and we checked her mail. She got her Ipsy bag in, and I haven't gotten mine in. So we're gonna have her open hers so that way we can see what's in this one's bag. Cause I wanna know. So let's see. Cause I've been seeing things on, no. What?
Beautiful.
Let me touch it.
Ah! No. You touch as I allow.
Blue. Oh my gosh. That's cool. What is that?
Lipstick. City Color.
Huh.
That's very cool. I like that.
Be matte.
Oh, hand cream.
It's a pretty color.
This is cool.
What is that's in a cool tube.
You can't use that. It's mango mandarin.
Oh man.
You'll have to give that to your mother. Darn
if
it.
If I get one. Fig and Rogue hand cream mango.
Doll 10. What's this?
Ooh.
That's pretty.
That is pretty.
What is it?
I don't know. Let me see.
Highlighter.
Ooh.
Volumize.
Ooh.
Is this Maybelline? Oh, model.
Model. I feel like Maybelline has something really similar. Mm-hmm.
And wipes. Oh. Skin.
Skin. Iceland.
Facial cleansing cloths. So you won't get the same stuff?
I shouldn't know. Guess we'll find out.
Are these hypoallergenic?
With white willow bark and cucumber extract.
And this is sealed.
Doesn't say hypoallergenic though.
It doesn't?
Mm-mm.
Not that I need that, but if you got those, you can't use it.
Mm-mm. 100% vegan.
Nice.
Dermatologist tested for sensitive skin.
Can you go let the cat out of the room?
Free of parabens, petroleum, mineral oil, chemical sulfates, and dye.
Look how pretty that is.
Ooh, swatch it on your hand.
Mmm. Can you let the cat out?
Yes. Ooh, look at that. That's
this
pretty.
This is pretty. I like this a lot.
Hmm. Okay, guys. I have to let the cat out of the room because he's locked himself in there like a weirdo. Let's go get the cat. Hi, Poopy Doogie. I'm going to kidnap this dog from my mom because his name is Gizmo and he's a dory boy.
And you know what?
That's silky doodle. What? Kitty cat. See? He's the devil. All right, guys. That's all for the memento. I do this all the time. It makes rain and really hurts. Hello, everybody. So I am back at my house. Obviously, I've changed a little bit. This, by the way, guys, when I was filming in the restaurant earlier, is one of the things that I picked up while at Marshall's today. It's just super cute. I love this thing. I already have an outfit planned for tomorrow with this in it. I'm super excited. But anywho, I'm back at the house now from hanging out with my mom and my stepdad almost all day. And yeah, the only thing we did after dinner, we went back to her house and we watched a movie, You Again. And I don't remember the actors in it or their names. But it was a cute movie. It was kind of funny and awkward, so it was good. And then I went and took boyfriend some food because he actually didn't leave work at all today. There's only two managers there, so he couldn't leave. He had to be there all day. So I took him some dinner and I came back home and cleaned up the house a little bit, which hasn't been that hard to do since we haven't been here too much. So the house isn't even that dirty, which is kind of a bummer in a way, but I cleaned and so the house looks a tad bit better and I started laundry. And now I'm gonna go pick up boyfriend. So we have to go get him so he can come home. But first, of course, we have to go check the mail. So, onward. Woohoo. Let's go. Hey guys, so, hi guys, so I don't know how well you guys can see me, but I'm in the car now waiting for boyfriend to get off work. And straight up, so I was getting the mail and I hear the door open behind me. I'm grabbing my mail and I already turned the camera off so you guys don't see this, but I'm tossing stuff away, you know, like those junky ads and things. And I turn and a guy had walked in completely butt ass naked to get his mail. Awesome. Let me tell you, it wasn't cute. If you guys are gonna go get your mail, please dress. He looked at me like I was the crazy one, like, oh my god, what's happening right now? It was so awkward. So I had to put that in the vlog because, oh my god, I have never had that happen to me before getting mail. That was quite interesting. But on a side note, I don't know if you guys saw this little package that I got. It's the new Ipsy bag. I'm so stoked. I know that we saw my mom's earlier, but I checked online and me and her did not get the exact same things. So I'm super excited to go ahead and pry this puppy open when I get home. And last month I had done an unboxing video and this month I'm not going to do one because I still haven't gotten my Lip Monthly box yet or anything. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to do reviews on my channel instead of these. And see how you guys like those instead. So I will check back with you guys in a little bit. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that guy was naked. Good morning, everybody. So I'm sorry I didn't end my vlog last night. I was super tired and after I got boyfriend home, we literally stripped down to nothing and jumped in the shower and then went to bed. It was ridiculous. I think we went to bed at like 10:15-ish, 10:30. I didn't stay up very long, so sorry about not doing that last night. But today is going to be super exciting because we're going to go see Michaela and we are going to hang out with some people for lunch today and probably go shopping. So I will see you guys later on. But first, I just have to show you this. Look what I hung up in my car. It's the graduation tassel, the decorative one, as they said when they sold it to me. But I'm super excited, you guys. 7 more weeks. Ugh, okay, so I will check back with you guys in a little bit. I have to head to class. Hi guys, look who we found. It's Michaela. We're gonna go to lunch with some girl. With some girlfriends. And then we're gonna go shopping and yell at the Apple people.
Yes.
We're on a mission because my phone's dying. So we have to.
Unless we yell at the Apple people, unless hitting on them will get it done faster.
Yes, in that case, hitting on them is going to be our course of action.
We are not opposed.
I'm not opposed with the guy with the gauges in there again. Have you seen him? He's cute.
No, I'm never going to the Apple store.
We should go into the Apple store to hit on the guy with the gauges.
I'm down.
Because he's hot. Okay, anyway, I think that we're going to Elephant Bar?
Yes.
We're going to Elephant Bar for lunch. You guys will get some snapshots here pretty soon of our gorgeous meal. And yeah, we have to go grab a table. Oop, I think, oh no.
I'm like, where is that going?
I don't know.
This mall is confusing.
It really is. Look, you guys. I don't know if you can see. There's Michaela's noggin. Sorry. It's like really... Is something new going in that? That blank one?
I don't know.
But it's an outdoor mall, and it makes no sense. The parking's like at a weird spot, and like...
And then there's underground parking, like, randomly.
Yeah, and you can't pay.
I don't even think people, like, know exist.
I don't even know how to get in it.
It's right there.
See, I didn't even know where it was. I don't know what's happening with life. Okay, so we're going to go into Elephant Bar, and everyone else should be getting here within 5-ish minutes. There's gonna be parking right here, isn't there? We had to like hike forever and a day to find parking.
I don't really see any parking, because these ones are for like...
There's no parking. Okay, fine. Maybe I should stop vlogging now. Yeah. Vlogging, by the way. Hey, thanks. Hi, guys.
She's just nibbling on some
at a moment. You can totally just put it in
time. I'm all filming really close to her. I was doing this.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
We're in the car.
We're driving to a field trip right now because we take field trips in college. Yeah. So after we ate lunch, we shopped.
Guys, I was so close to getting a new. Yeah.
I bought Lush. Because, you know, I work there now, so it's like every other thing I buy is from Lush. But I had to go and get the new. The Celebrate lotion from the Christmas stuff because. I'm sorry if this is going to be really shaky.
Which is not cool because she can get the new hand stuff. I can't have it because there's citrus in it, guys.
There's citrus in everything.
It smells so good, too. I know, me too.
Oh, it smells so good. Just carry an EpiPen around with you.
Yeah, to put bath products on. That sounds like a great idea.
You go to the doctor and you're like, I'm having an allergic reaction to my lotion. I knew I was allergic to it, but I didn't care.
I really wanted to try it. It smelled so good. Sniff my hand. Sniff it. Like, no. No.
I would do it.
Oh my god. She also wanted us to go into the Apple store and hit on all the guys. Which didn't work because there was no cute guys.
No.
There's none. Or the guy with the gauges, which we were talking about earlier. He was there.
There was one guy that was kind of cute.
Did I miss him?
Yeah. He was over by, like, the back.
Dang it. Guess what, guys? We're gonna go back later and get me a new phone so I can actually tweet normal.
Yes.
I'm excited. Happiness right now.
So we're driving on the freeway.
Yeah. Going to our field trip. Like 5-year-olds.
Yeah, it's pretty clear.
I ain't no size too. But I can shake it, shake it like I'm supposed to do. Cause I got that boom boom that all the boys chase. All the right junk in all the right places.
My dancing is a lot better when I'm like standing up.
That's what she said.
Well, then I can actually like shake it.
Oh, there you go. See, guys.
3 inches of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. Mama, she told me how you found your side. She says, boys like a little more booty to hold that night.
Hi, everybody. I didn't finish vlogging yesterday. today. As you can tell, boyfriend's with me today. Oh my gosh.
For my fan base, I will be uploading some photos to Bird Photo shortly later this week. So please check me out at birdphoto.com.
Anyway, but seriously, guys, go check out his website. It's pretty awesome. But the reason why I didn't finish vlogging last night was because you guys probably have footage of me and Michaela going to the field trip, and that's it. I wasn't really comfortable with filming inside of the building because I didn't really know anybody there, so I kind of just didn't do that. But after that, I went back to the mall where we met our girlfriends for lunch, and I went and picked up a new phone. So this is my new phone here, guys. I got the iPhone 6 Plus.
Yeah, the shitty iPhone.
I love it so far, guys. It's huge, which seems impractical, and yet I kind of am loving it. So I got this. Oh, and I picked up these yesterday as part of my ongoing mission to fix up my bathroom. So these are for all my makeup. I'm super stoked. And then I finally got up my little antler thing from my haul. I was really excited. So yeah, that's why I didn't finish vlogging yesterday. It was just after I got my phone, I went and saw my dad, and he sometimes doesn't like necessarily to be in my vlogs, so I didn't record any of that stuff. And then I just came home for a beat and then went and got Brandon, and that was my day. I didn't do too much after the field trip stuff, guys. Not too exciting. So today I'm going to be spending it with boyfriend and doing some midterm stuff because I have the day off. Woohoo! So we're going to be doing that and get off those. Onyx is trying to eat cars.
Squirrels.
I know. And then like this tree was broken.
It's like tornadoes.
We want a new apartment, guys. We've been trying to find a house. Oop.
Yeah, but the house we wanted, they were douchers and they went and take our dog.
Yeah, kind of sucks the clock because it was perfect. It had a fireplace and everything. I think I posted some pictures on Twitter. I can insert them into this for you guys to see, but it was like the perfect house. But anyway, I'm going to sign off because it's cold and it's hard for me to breathe. Look, guys. Breakfast. Woohoo. Hi, guys. So we got done eating and we went to the bookstore and we went back home for a little bit.
You know.
Oh my god.
You know.
Shh.
You know.
Anyway. Oh my god, stop. Oh. Brandon, stop. I can't go on the vlog. Anyway, we're at the mall now. And we're gonna go to GameStop because he wants to pay on a game and I want to go to Sephora because let's face it, I always want to go to Sephora, so that's what we're doing.
Turn this shit off.
He gets so mad at me because I'll start vlogging and he doesn't like it. He gets like persnickety.
No, because she walks around with it on.
You're rude.
Well, you face it the other way like you're walking. It's like all bouncy.
No, it's not.
But